Chelsea Harden, and you're watching Home Sweet Home. Today, we're in beautiful and windy Kailua, home of the Surf Riders. Did you know that Kailua High School was built in 1955 at what is the current intermediate school? And in 1962, moved 1.7 miles Mauka to its present campus today. 1962 also marks as the same year that the stadium's namesake, longtime head football coach and athletic director Alex Kane joined the Surf Rider program. 51 years later, and one of the Silver Fox former players is at the helm, with former NFL offensive lineman Haole Wong. Other proud KHS alumni include UH football legend Samson Satele, recording artist Paula Fuga, and Cover 2's own Rob DeMello. Blue and White also showing that sharing is caring in Hawaiʻi, as cross-town rival Kalaheo also uses the field for their home games. So the next time you make a trip over the Pali, make sure to come cheer on Kalaheo and Kailua and check out the Surf Riders' home field. I'm Chelsea Harden, and thanks for watching Home Sweet Home.